Okay, so I'm going to demonstrate the median nerve tension test. And to start, I'm going to apply pressure to her shoulder and depress it. And then I'm going to take her arm into about 10 degrees abduction. And I'm going to start by externally rotating the arm. Do you have any pain with that? Or any tingling or anything?
No.
Okay, and then I'm going to place my palm into her palm so I can adequately extend her wrist and all of her digits. And she's in supination during this. Do you have any pain with that?
No.
Okay, and then the last step is to extend her elbow all the way out. Do you have any pain with that?
Mm-mm.
Okay, so then I would like to have you take your left ear to your left shoulder. Do you have any pain with that?
I have some tingling down my
tingling
arm.
Down your arm. Mm-hmm. So as we mentioned earlier, tingling down the arm is still a negative sign for this test, and it's just in any normal individual when you're stressing their nerve.
Okay, that's good.